How to launch a 1 million market cap meme coin in Solana, and with the most important tips you need to take on account when launching a meme coin. The cost will depend on the kind of liquidity pool we want to use. In this case, my recommendation and the most used for meme coins are AMM, Automated Market Makers. And with this kind of liquidity pools, we need to create an open book market, which its cost will depend on how large our open book market will be. We will explain this later, so don't worry. This would be the cost of the creation itself. You need to take on account the cost of designing, if you are designing your own meme coin, of creating memes if you are hiring people to make your memes, and for sure the cost of marketing. And you need to take into account that the market is moved by sellers, which are people who recommend investing on a meme coin. These people could be influencers, KOLs, or alpha coders in different group chats, and also is moved by DAOs. If actually you get some communities, some DAOs interested in your token, you will have much more exposure as if you have influencers chilling your token or alpha callers calling your token in their group chats and in their alpha groups. Knowing this, you need to spend money on marketing, on influencers, etc. KOLs, influencers on this world, are really expensive and you need to take care with them because most of them are not worth it. If you don't have the network, I will spend some time finding a good network of influencers, of group chats, or of callers that actually can bring you users. This is the most important part because you need people that push your token and make your token success. For this, you will need money, and most influencers ask you for a percentage of the supply. Usually the price of good influencers is around 1,000 to 10,000, depends on the quality and the reach of each one. There are also lower and cheaper options, and they also ask for a 1% of the supply so far. Be careful and select properly who you trust on for making the marketing of your meme coin. For sure, if you already have some experience and if you already have some community on your own profile, will be much easier. For launching our meme coin, we can't forget to make our tokenomics, okay? You have two options, it's really basic. If you are making an airdrop, you will need to allocate a percentage to the airdrop, a percentage to team or marketing, and a percentage to liquidity pool. Most meme coins are between 50 to 95% of the tokens to the liquidity pool. Okay, this is important. And actually, the easier way to make money with your meme coin is holding a percentage, a small percentage of the token to sell it and take profit. Okay, everyone does this, so it's normal. This is not like, for example, Ethereum or EVM compatible chains, where you take a fee per transaction. It's not recommended to make tax tokens on Solana, at least for now, but you can also do that in the process. I will teach you how. And before finishing, you need to take on account the most important social medias for your meme coin. We got Twitter, is the key for meme coins. You need a good Twitter account that makes memes with your meme coin. And you will also need a Telegram group chat that you will need to set up and make your community grow and engage with your community in there. It's really important. And also having the community in Telegram allows you to send your tweets there and make them write your Twitter account to reach more people. Take on account that those people who buy your token will be interested in pushing it up, in pump it, because they will be taking profits too. So you need to make the most of that and use those holders you have in your Telegram group chat to push your Twitter account. So now that we have all the bases clear, we can go directly to the meme coin creation. For doing this, we are going to use Smithii tools, tools.smithii.io. In here, you can create your own token, your own liquidity pool, and everything without coding in just a few seconds with different features that will be helpful for us. To create a token, you will have the link in the description. You just need to go to token creator. In here, we will put all our information. To make this process, take an account that you need all the branding ready for your token. So in this case, I'm going to create a random token, okay? For example, water. It's a token that actually exists, but I don't mind. Symbol is the ticker. The name is the longer version. In the symbol, we have maximum 8 characters, okay? For the decimals, you should set 6, it's okay. And for the supply, the most usual is 1 billion to 1 trillion. In this case, we will use 1 billion, okay? Why not? For the image, let me upload a water image. This one, for example, okay? And we will upload it here, perfect. The description of our token. This is not really important, but be water. Okay, once we have this information, we can go directly to the social links. These are optionals, but you should add them if you have already them. Okay, I invented this social media. This is not real, but anyways. Take an account that this appears on metadata, but actually platforms like, for example, Verdai or Dex Screener doesn't take this information for metadata because you need to pay for that. We will explain that later. Once we set all the social links, we have the revoke authorities. Okay, this is important. We have 3 different authorities on Solana. We have the update authority that allows you to update the token metadata. We have got the freeze authority that allows you to freeze token in other people's wallets. Basically, this allows people for trading or sending your token. And we have the mint authority that allow us to mint more supply of our token. We should revoke them, at least the freeze authority and the mint authority, in order to look like a safe option for investors if they wanna buy our meme coin, okay? We need to connect our wallet, and now we can click on create token and start the process. It will cost us 0.1 SOL the token creation and 0.1 each authority we wanna revoke. This is the cheapest option if you are not using Pan.fan. Okay, so we click on create, it will open the transaction, here we have it, and we just need to confirm and we will receive all our tokens on our wallet. So now if we open our wallet, we will see our token, okay, here we have it on Solana FM, here we have the total supply, the name, and all the information we set. Also, if we open RockCheck, we will see that we don't have here the risk of Mint Authority and Freeze Authority enabled, so we got it perfectly revoked. Once we got our token created, we need to go directly to create the liquidity pool, okay? In this case, we will do it on Radium version 2, which is the most used platform for trading meme coins and tokens right now. First, we will create the open book market, which is needed. It's basically creating the token pair for our liquidity pool. Then we will be able to add the liquidity, okay, the amount of tokens we want to add and the amount of SOL we want to add. Then we also can set the launch date. We won't do it now, but the most important and a useful one to avoid snipers, here you have a video on how to avoid snipers if you don't know how, is to snipe our own token. This means we will be able to buy our own token within the same block of the LP creation, so we will be the first one buying our token before than snipers. If you don't know that, every single token is sniped and those snipers will try to dump your token as soon as they get profit. So we start by selecting our token, our base token, which is the token we have created, the token without value on the market yet. So we will select water, the token we have created. The image doesn't appear yet because it needs to load. It's uploaded on EPFS, okay? So it takes a few minutes, don't worry, it's normal. And we need to select the quote token. The quote token will be the token that gives value to our liquidity pool. In this case, the most usual and recommended one is Solana. Once we select this, we need to go with the min order size and the tick size, which are settings for our open book market, okay? This is based on your supply, so to know which numbers to use, you just need to click here, and here you have a guide based on the supply you set. In this case, we are going with 1 billion, so these are the numbers we need to put, 100 and 0.701, okay? So we put here 100, perfect, and 7 zeros, okay? The min order size is basically the minimum amount that anyone can buy of our token, okay? You can set this a bit higher if you don't want bots to be trading the whole time a small amount of your tokens. And we can also set the tick size, which is the minimum amount that the price of our token will change. So once we have here, we should set the advanced options if we want to. The basic and the most recommended open book market cost 2.8 Solana, okay, which is actually expensive. You can also create a smaller open book market. It will work too, and which will be much cheaper. In this case, I will go with 0.4. The difference between the different sizes of the open book market is the amount of transactions they can process. So for starting, you can go with the 0.4 Solana, and then you can create another liquidity pool with a bigger open book market. But to start, I will recommend you to start with this amount, okay? If you need to learn more on how it works, here you have a link and you have more details about it. Anyways, once we have this part of the open book ready, we can go directly to the add liquidity part, okay? In here, we need to decide how much liquidity, how much tokens and Solana are we going to add to the liquidity pool, okay? In this case, as we were saying, the most common is to add around 90-95%, so I will do that, we'll put here, and we need to add Solana too. I will add, for example, 2 Sol, okay? We need to take an account that you need to have a node Sol for the open book market creation, the liquidity pool creation that actually have a fee of 0.4 so far, plus the amount of Solana we are adding to the liquidity pool. So with the current settings, we will be spending 3 Solana so far, okay? So I will put here 2.5 better, okay? The half that we got right now. This would be the launch price, okay? This is the amount of tokens we will get per Sol pet. And now to finish, I will also make the option of snipe our own token. I will then recommend you to snipe a huge amount. In this case, I will just buy 0.25, okay? Which actually I think it's a good amount. It's like 10% of the current liquidity we have and we will be adding. So we have everything ready. We are adding this amount of liquidity. We are going to buy our own token for 0.25 Solana. These are the settings. So we just need to click on create liquidity pool and we will see the transaction. Here we have the different transaction we will be doing and we can approve it. Here we have the fees for the transaction, the open book market creation, the liquidity add creation and the snipe, okay? As they are too much transaction, as open book is a null protocol, sometimes it doesn't show the balance changes, but you don't need to worry, okay? These are the amounts we have selected before. The cost of the open book market is 0.4, the cost of creating the liquidity pool is 0.5 so far, and the amount of liquidity we are adding is what we set, and the amount of sniping is what we have selected too. So we approve, and now we will be seeing the transaction data. We have the success, liquidity pool creation and sniped, successfully executed. So if we copy our token address and we go to BirdEye, we can look for our token and we will see how people start trading it within a few seconds, okay? Here we have people are already trading it and basically these are snipers buying your token. If we connect our wallet, we will see that we actually have a part of the supply, which is the supply we kept plus the amount we bought. So if we are selling, for example, 75%, we will see that we should be recovering a part of our investment. Okay. Actually, I don't know the exact amount we bought, but this is around 80 millions, I guess. So we will be recovering a bit at least. So it will be worth it, the snipe. But for sure, if you are making marketing, you should go much higher and you can buy with much better pricing, okay? As you can see, we have snipers buying, selling, etc. In here, in Smithii, you have the option to add more liquidity and also remove the liquidity, okay? You have the option of add more liquidity. You can enter your AMM ID, you can find it on the transaction, and add more liquidity to the current 16 liquidity pool, and you can also remove the liquidity pool if you want to, okay? Now we have our token here, so what's happened, what's next now? It is important to take on account that the marketing doesn't stop now. This is just the beginning, so now is the moment, take advantage of the holders you get, and use them for promoting your meme coin and push it as much as possible. You will need KOLs, you will need marketing, you will need memes, you will need promotion, but you need to push that as much as possible in order to send your token to the moon, okay? This is important. Also, you can make different strategies to incentivize people buying. For example, you can lock your tokens, apply vesting to your token to make the community feel more bullish, okay? Here you have a video on how to do it. You can also create a staking. We have a product. Both of these options are available, okay? you can create a staking on Smithii for free, and you will incentivize your community to lock their tokens, withdraw them from the market by giving them rewards. Okay, this is useful. Here you also have a video on how to create a staking without tokenizing. You can make airdrops. Making an airdrop strategy is really useful to make noise, to attract people, to attract investors, and be well known within the ecosystem. Okay, the most important, focus on the branding, focus on the meme, focus on making noise, focus on rates from your community, and focus on spreading the word about your meme coin. Now you got all the keys you needed to know to launch your successful meme coin. This is actually difficult, it's not easy at all, but it's really worth it if you make it properly. You will learn a lot about branding, about marketing, about how to manage, how to move within this ecosystem in order to launch your successful meme coin. It would probably be in the first try, but by doing it different times with different strategies, you will make it for sure. Anyways, now you're prepared. That's all for today. Subscribe for more content, for more tips, for more learnings on how to do different things within Solana ecosystem. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one. Bye bye.